Meet the Papillion Landing, a $48 million investment by the city of Papillion to create a focal point for the community. A portion of the facility, the field house, opened in November. It consists of a full-size soccer field, batting cages, pitching tunnels, and other multi-purpose spaces. Members of the community offered their perspective on the effect it's having on the school's athletic program and Papillion as a whole.
You know, there's never been an indoor facility in Papillion where we could play at. It's been kind of nice. And we've never been able to have any kind of just open sessions where guys can go play. For example, over the winter break, we probably had 6 or 7 open sessions where guys could just go to the rec center, pay $5, and play soccer. And we would just split up teams and have a good time. And we've never been able to do that before. We probably had another 10 times where the guys just met by themselves. They started texting each other saying, hey, let's meet up at Papillion Landing and try to get a group together to play a soccer game. And the setup is just perfect because you can move the goals around. If you only have a quarter of the field, that's enough to play 5v5. If you have a half field, they can play 9v9. And if they have a full field, they can, you know, have two full teams going. So it's a really good setup.
I think it's of the utmost quality. I absolutely enjoy playing here. Fields are fantastic. Staff is fantastic. The maintenance is fantastic. And I think these people here, they take really good care of the facility. And I'm happy to have it available in Papillion so close.
So what we've learned, just as we've been open this short amount of time, a lot of the young kids are coming here on a regular basis with a $5 drop-in fee to come in here and play. And I think those are the kind of things that we're absolutely looking for. And in the new community center that's going to open up next year, probably January of next year at this time, we'll have 4 gymnasiums over there. We have aquatics, so we'll have water, we'll have swimming. We have a digital library that'll be available. We've had none of these amenities before, so we're really excited and we're really proud about being able to bring something to Papillion that it's been long overdue for a city our size.
The city of Papillion has needed a rec center like this for a long time. We were one of the only suburban schools that didn't really have anything to bring the community together. And this is the best facility by far. Not only is it a great indoor field center, but with all the other community areas they're going to have, and it's great for Papillion soccer, for Papillion basketball, and all the other sports, as well as community events.